traders and other Bloomberg TV India exclusive, we learned that at least six PSU banks have called off the bad loan sale process, citing no CMD as one of the prime reasons for putting that off. Saloni is here with more on that story. Saloni, what can you tell us? Which banks are these?
To begin with, why this has been cancelled, and this is what we are picking up from sources, that the bad loan sale for at least six PSU banks who do not have chairman and managing directors have been cancelled at the last moment. This was in fact cancelled post the due diligence process was carried out with the asset reconstruction companies. Now, what's the quantum? About 8,000 odd crores of bad loans sale has been put off by these six PSU banks. In terms of how big these PSU banks are, of course, it's Bank of Baroda and Canara Bank, which topped the charts. There are several other PSU banks as well. To quickly run you individually to which these banks are and what's the quantum of bad loan sale that has been put off. Bank of Baroda has put about 1,800 crores. Canara Bank about 1,500. Indian Overseas Bank about 1,300. Likewise, we're also seeing Syndicate Bank, Punjab National Bank and United Bank of India putting off their bad loan sale as well for the want of chairman and managing directors. They have been unable to get a go ahead to conduct the sale process.